On Saturday, April 24th, at 11:05 p.m., a 24-year-old man was standing near an alley in the 4600 block of South Richmond Street in the Brighton Park neighborhood when someone lurking in the alley shot him in the left leg. The man was taken to St. Anthony's Hospital, where he was listed in good condition. The shooter or shooters are still at large.